looking good so far. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:30.8. Gap to teammate behind is 7.5 seconds. Seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:31.3. In this lap, push now. first hood stopping this lap. Exit now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. the mediums. Second away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass him. This lap, give us the best in lap you can. We're leading our teammate by 4.7 seconds. flag. Caution, caution, yellow flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. Okay, clear. Is 9.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 11 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:31.9. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. Caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Release. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You will be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car has reached the pit lane. Green flag. Gap to teammate behind is 2.0 seconds. Target is +1. Faster engine modes are available. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. laps of fuel remaining. Is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. This is your final lap of the race.
Lo de detrás ha sido Faluya. O sea, las favelas brasileñas.